I saw you at a party, started when I want you. So do you want me? If I said I love you, would you love me? I can never dub you, but could you dub me? Yeah, I wanna fall in love, I don't think it's for me.
What's good, YouTube? You ain't ever coming, man. It's your boy, Yoyi T Gaming, man. Welcome to Yoyi T Gaming. Y'all are Yoyi Gang. It's Yoyi Gang. We don't know your game. Pull up, we're gonna play your game. Boom, boom. All right. Got that all the way out the way. Woo! Sure. Now we can get down to some real, bro. Without further ado, you dig? Let's do this, bro.
Stacked NBA 2K account.
My bad, I have my speakers on. Visit sportstmb.com. Get it.
He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your
today. Oh shit. Excuse me.
Nate, I've been ready for you to hit mascots since SS2 go crazy. What do you mean since SS2?
What?
Hopefully there's not like a whole bunch of dialogue that y'all gotta sit through. Hopefully I'm gonna try to do as best I can to try to like speed it up a little bit, you know, like that.
You're not taking this shit.
No.
Imagine.
Everything looks okay right now. I'm trying to get to the point where, you know. Oh no, he got a little look on his face like he upset.
Coyote, I'm getting coyote.
Oh no.
I'm getting coyote.
I really can't wait to see what this is about. I'm not even gonna cap. I see you, TG.
Set big bodies on my center in front of see if that shit set big bodies. What?
I be seeing you too, TZ, no cap. Good shot. At least he linked up with a clan that's actually like, yeah. Everybody I know that's in that clan, bro. Pretty decent, bro.
Go inside, bro. Like, you should know to go inside. He's playing way too up. No, you're not, bro. I have to scream at you because you don't know how to do
nigga,
it.
Nigga, I'm trying to get you a team, bitch. Shut up, nigga.
Right, shut the fuck up, pussy ass nigga. I'll beat the fuck out of you, nigga. I'm tired.
You just trying to shut the fuck up, pussy ass nigga. Did he really just tell this guy? Wow. That's interesting right there. Oh, that's interesting. He's calling him a nigga, right? Don't that make you racist again, bro? Let me think here. Yeah, that make you racist, bro. That make you racist, bro. Why am I throwing this word around? That make you prejudiced, bro. Because you don't got no money to stop anybody from growing economically or agriculturally. I mean, that would be racism. So, you're prejudiced. Feel me? You got something against people of a certain ethnicity, color, race, creed, what have you. That's you. Feel me? Scam your subscribers. You steal from them. Ain't that how you lost your channel? Being racist and stealing from subscribers? They have proof on you? They really have proof on you, bro. Facts. All right. That's why I ain't like you. Because I used to like your channel, bro. You too. I used to rock with Nadex's old channel, bro. He started moving wacky, bro. You feel me? Like, I'm sorry, bro. Character is everything to me, bro. If your character ain't right, I don't even want to hear it, bro. I don't want to hear nothing nobody got to say. Simple. That's as simple as it get, bro. And that's just how I feel.
Audio soft ass nigga. Come to Florida, I'll beat the fuck out of you, nigga. Skinny bitch. Soft ass up, nigga. You talking other shit on the internet, nigga. I'll beat the fuck out of you, nigga. Fuck all this talking.
Just call him soft. Have y'all seen Nadex and his teens? Did y'all see Nadex and his teens, bro?
Where are you from, nigga? You're not tough, nigga. You're not fucking tough, nigga.
Did y'all see that? Nadex look like the dude in class that used to pick his nose and put his boogers underneath the desk, bro. He looks like the guy that used to take the back of your erasers off and either eat them or put them on the back of his earrings, bro. What? Stupid. That's who you remind me of, bro. The type of guy who would use his shirt to blow his nose.
I can scream over a microphone. I'm fucking tough.
What? That's what this guy remind me of, bro. Not no savage. Not nobody who talk crazy and back it up. You soft, bro. You soft, you pussy. You all of that. And me and you can set up a boxing match. Whatever match. You feel me? But boxing, let's keep it cordial. Let's keep it, you know, community friendly. We can set up a boxing match, bro. You heard? Me and you. Nadex, Nades, TMB. We can set it up, bro. We can set that up.
Bro, what the fuck?
We could set that up ASAP.
I don't give a fuck about that.
You feel me? If you know, because you talk crazy, right? It's people out here that'll try you, bro. From you doing all this, you're supposed to be a YouTube gamer. Feel me?
Fuck you talking about, bitch.
Why you bringing this negative energy your way, bro? That's what you doing. You bringing nothing but negative energy your way.
You don't know who the fuck I am, nigga.
I ain't gonna keep pausing this video, nigga. I won't try to see it.
I was still talking crazy, nigga. Fucking talking about.
I'm gonna go back a little bit so y'all can hear some of this, man.
I've been talking crazy, bitch.
I just don't like lame, bro. I'm gonna go back a little bit more so y'all can hear this lame, bro. Listen to this clown, man.
I don't give a fuck about lifting weights. I will beat the shit out of you if I lift weights.
Yo, why do people? Yo, people kill me with that lifting weight stuff, bro. Teezy, shout out to I know Teezy, bro. I can pause on this. How much time? We got some time.
Fuck you talking about,
bro? Bro, all of you, bro. A lot of people out here feel like lifting weights, feel like doing all this, doing all that is gonna make you like, you know what I mean? Make you like that? Make you, you know, ready to go, like, turned up, like, oh, what's up? Not the case. Not the case. Not the case at all. Simple. And you fat. You're not even in shape. You're not even in shape, bro. Fat. Simple. Simple, bro. You're not even in shape, bro. You're fat, my guy. You're fat. You have no definition anywhere. You have no definition nowhere, bro. You're fat. You got no definition nowhere. You're fat, dude. You ain't in shape. Talking about, man. Boy, you better stop. You better stop it. You better stop it.
I've been talking shit, nigga. You don't know who the fuck I am, nigga. Before I got big, nigga, I started taking. I was still talking crazy, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Nigga, I've been a hard ass nigga, nigga. I've been talking crazy, bitch. You can suck my dick, pussy ass nigga. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you.
You be acting like they can't link up with each other.
Like,
you be acting like, oh, well, you got banned from all community events anyway. But if you wasn't, you know, and you had to go to some of these events, or you want to go to some of these events, you had to see these same guys that you talk all that talk Tony to, bro.
And I will beat the fuck out of you, bitch.
And the funniest thing about it,
your bitch ass out of here, nigga. Stop talking crazy, nigga.
You're not gonna see them as fast as they gonna see you, cause you more known. They gonna see you first. How you gonna act after they crack you? How you gonna act after they crack you, bro? Come on, stop tweaking. He's leaving the party. Oh, he gonna apologize. He apologized, and after that, after this video, he apologized, bro. He had to. He apologized, bro. Ain't no way. You can't sit here and tell me otherwise. You could try, but I mean, you know, what's the point? I already know what's up. You know what I mean? I already know what's up, man. But shout out to 2K Plug. That's probably one of his channels too. You know, if it is or not, salute to you. You got a view from me, you know, and now they'll be able to see it. I don't care. There's the title of the video. Type that in on the search bar of YouTube. Go check this video out. Give them some views. Show them some love. Feel me? If it's some ads up here, watch the ads, you know? But, you know, like, salute to everybody, bro. I'm just here. You know, all this is like, it ain't mind-blowing. You always been a lame-ass, bitch-ass nigga. Yeah, it ain't mind-blowing. You always been a lame-ass, bitch-ass nigga anyway, you feel me? To be honest. You know? I ain't never met you in person because I've been with a bro. Me and you been with a had to. Know what I mean? I've been with a had to. You know, it wouldn't have lasted long with you and that right there. It don't, you know, it ain't gonna go too long. You know what I mean? Too much of that right there, will never work for me. Do less of that and more action because it'll be on before you even know it. You heard? Yeah. But anyway, man, I'm gonna let the rest of this video in because I don't know what happened, but, you know. Just watch, man. I've been talking over him half of the time because I don't really care about nothing he got to say, bro. You know? After the first few, you know what I mean? After he started it off the way he did, bro, he came straight out. And then he's talking like he already had animosity towards you, bro. TZ, when you look at this video, tell me if I'm lying or not, bro. This guy literally... Okay, he literally is out here coming for your whole character, bro. As a man, him even trying to do that is trying to assassinate your character, bro. He's trying to say, you ain't nothing, it's all about him. Feel me? When you're helping him, he don't even got no mascot. You trying to help him get his. What is he on? That doesn't even make sense. No loyalty. He not humble. He not none of that, bro. You know what I mean? You don't got any... Like, what is your moral? What are your morals, bro? What are your principles? You feel me? You doing all this and getting in your own head? Y'all had them up, what, 20 to 2 or somewhere? 18 to 2, something like that? They got 15 points now. They got 15. Okay? You left the party one, didn't you? You hear? Are you hearing what I'm saying, bro? You know, and that's all, and you know what I mean. And then you wanna pause it right there, like, oh, his man dropped 13. There's no team, bro. Let me tell you something, bro. Y'all been playing zone. Y'all been playing man hedge the whole time. That's practically a zone if you wanna be real. To some extent, it's a zone because you're helping, but you're not helping. You know, a little bit, whatever the case may be. Bro, so don't even, like, you can't even put this on him. Because you lames, that's what y'all try to do. Y'all be lame, bro. Y'all try to do something like that. Know what I mean? I ain't with none of that. I wish somebody would try to play with me. I ain't gonna cap to you. Play then, bro. Simple. But on another note, man, it's your boy, Yoet Gaming. I'm gonna pause this because I don't even care about this no more. Feel me? It's your boy, Yoet Gaming. You feel me? Y'all are Yo-Yo Gang. You show your game, we don't know your game. Pull up and we're gonna play a game. Boom, boom, boom. And I'm out, man. I'm out, bro. Everybody stay sucker free, man. Stay lane lacking, bro. You know, we lacking on lanes, bro. When it comes to lane, yo, you got a lane lane? Nah, bro, I'm lacking. You know what I mean? Stay sucker free. Stay lame lacking, bro. We lacking everything. We lacking everything else, bro, in this community, bro. But respect, you know what I mean? Responsibility for your actions, like, oh, none of that exists, you know? So it got to be a medium somewhere. It has to be a mediator somewhere to kind of connect this, you know? Because I ain't gonna come at somebody that I rock with like that, bro. I'm not going to call him a pussy-ass nigga. Skinny punk bitch or none of that, bro. I'm gonna pull you to the side. The most I do on camera is be like, yo, bro, relax, bro. Why you doing the most? For the camera? You doing it for the camera, bro? Chill out. That's all I'm not gonna call you a bitch, pussy ass nigga. None of that, man. And that's the moral of the story, man. Respect. You know what I mean? Respect is everything. Energy is everything. What you get out is what you gave, man. Simple. Whatever you get out is what you gave. You know? Simple. Whatever you get out is what you gain, bro. And that's all you gotta do is remember that. You hear me? Simple. Well, you know, on another note, man, I ain't really trying to get too much more than this, man. This video almost 15 minutes long. This boy Yo-Yo Gang, you know. We out this thing, you know. Gang gang.
Then I saw you at a party, so you know I want you. So do you want me? If I said I love you, would you love me? I can never dub you, but can you dub me? Yeah, I wanna fall in love. I don't think it's for me.